Hey Bearcats! We're back at it again with another BTV video. And in a belated celebration of Art Week and
Season 2 Exchange, we're gonna have some rugby players do some arts and crafts while asking some random get-to-know questions about them.
Do you think rugby players are artistic?
One way to find out!
Let's go! Can you please state your name and what grade you're in?
I'm Philip and I'm a junior.
I'm Andrew and I'm a junior.
I'm Juwan and I'm a senior.
I'm Amanu and I'm a senior.
I'm Rand, I'm a sophomore.
I'm Dendup, I'm a senior.
Sweat.
We got I'll be the interior designer.
Wait. Oh, you guys have some recyclable paper though. Yeah, I'm just
Oh! All right, guys, question one. Who is the thickest?
Give me that. Actually, yeah, it's Ty's or Birdie. Oh.
It's muscles, bro. It's muscles.
Is it out of us or the whole team?
The entire team. You guys can choose.
Ty's. I think it's Zendo.
All right, you guys have to vote.
Ty.
Does size matter? But you can do it in any respect. Like in rugby, does size matter? Or
does size matter?
Yeah, but in any...
Let's take over you.
Size does not matter. Heart over height, right, Dendup?
Yeah, that's facts. Randy's a part of Shrimp Gang.
Randy and Ryan are both part of Shrimp Gang. So it does not matter.
And you?
Does size matter?
It's not a tickler gang.
That's a sticky question. You could have size of wheels on a car. You could have size of shoes on a person. So you know?
With respect to rugby, JP.
With rugby, yeah, it matters. You know, the bigger you are, then the harder you hit.
Okay. Does size matter?
Sure, yeah.
No.
Okay, you?
Sure. power to fly, I guess.
Okay.
The power to be other people.
Ooh.
Yeah, that screech, bro. People nerd.
I would say speed, but I'm already hella fast, so.
Pause!
That's cap.
You captain.
Superpower?
The ability to turn into inanimate objects.
Just one for example, maybe?
When you don't want to be bothered, you just like turn into a painting or something.
A painting?
Okay.
Perfect disguise.
Probably like to
be mine.
Uh-huh.
Be mine.
To be Andrew Beck.
Oh, man, can I make a side comment? Okay. If you're a chef. Oh. What's up?
No? It's a hat.
I see an airplane.
It's just
a little bit of magic for you, you know?
It's just a normal. Okay. Okay, imagine this is the water, right? And you need a boat, you got one of these. Just pop this out, you know? And we got a boat.
I'm
right
touch
here.
One.
Expand the bottom a little bit, you know?
What's your password? What's your password?
Big man, what's up?
What's your password?
None of your business, dog.
I wanna get the foot of Joe.
Roxanne, all she wanna do is party all night. Goddamn, Roxanne, never gonna love me, but it's alright. She think I'm an asshole, she think I'm a player. She keep running back though, only cause I pay her. Roxanne, Roxanne, all she wanna do is party all night. Met her at a party in the hills, yeah. She just wanna do it for the thrill, yeah. Shorty drive a poodle with no top. But if I throw this money, she gon' drop, ayy. She don't wait in lines if it's too long. She don't drive the whip unless the roof fall. Only wanna call when the cash out. Only take the pick when the ass out. She from Malibu, Malibu.
Well, there you have it.
Well, not only are they artistic, but also talented in dance. Who knew?
Who do you think is the most artistic? Put it down in the comments below. Like, subscribe, and share. Bye, guys!